the one and only Ivan, is an adventure for animals and humans alike.
It's a film about hope and courage and the fact that it's never too late to learn who you really are. Ivan is a silverback gorilla who goes through a rite of passage.
Mac is a very complex, intriguing character, and that's certainly what drew my attention to him. He's flawed, and he's trying to find himself. And I think that's important to see, that no matter what your age is, we're always on that kind of self-exploration journey.
Stella is an older, maternal elephant who worries about the other animals, especially Ruby.
Ruby is a shy, curious baby elephant who admires Ivan and Stella.
I think the most important thing is to learn that it is important to be able to stand up for what you really believe in, and that you're never too young to have a voice that matters.
I think that's a part of who you are. That's, if you're not showing part of yourself if you don't show what you believe in.
If you're not true to yourself and you're not honest with others, you really don't have a life that has the value it should.
The one and only Ivan can serve as a respite, a brief distraction to people's troubles and issues. It's very valuable to be able to have a moment where you can release and forget about that and enjoy a story that you're emotionally invested in.